Today we're treating vegetables with Biohawk enzymes. We use ginger oil to treat vegetables and just enough oil to coat the vegetables when they're tossed in it. It's really important to treat vegetables when you're doing the Biohawk program. Onion, garlic, carrots and beetroot have a lot of proline and they can contribute significantly to the inflammation caused by food intolerance. Remember to always treat your vegetables before they're cooked. Making ginger oil is a separate video on this channel.